When you have a large document and want to quickly navigate to a specific place, you can use bookmarks. Let's first look at page navigation without bookmarks. In the Arrange Pages window, you can drag the slider and then click on a page. At the bottom of the user interface, you can give in a page number and press enter. And when you click on the down arrow, you can select a page from the list. To go to the last page of the document, click on the most right arrow. And to go to the first page, click on the most left arrow. To go to the next or previous page, use the left and right arrows. Now let's look at bookmarks. To quickly go to a specific point in your document, you can use a bookmark. I open the bookmarks window by going to Windows, Bookmarks. I will add the bookmarks on a layer that will not be printed. I would like to be able to quickly navigate to the start of chapter 22. On a non-printing layer, I drag a text frame over the page. I give the bookmark a name. I drag the text frame a bit above the page, so the text doesn't show on the page. To make the text frame a clickable bookmark, I right-click on it, go to PDF options, and choose Is PDF Bookmark. I can rename the bookmark by changing the text in the frame. Let's create another bookmark. I can now quickly navigate to specific points in my document. You delete a bookmark by deleting the text frame. And when I press W for preview mode, I see the bookmarks will not print because they are on a non-printing layer.